Hello everyone, welcome to all my YouTube channel after a long time. So in this video, I am going to show you few different amazing websites that will provide you a beautiful color palette. Okay, so if you are a graphic designer, then in that case, you need different type of the color palette that will help you to create amazing and beautiful designs in various type of the software like Adobe Photoshop or Adobe Illustrator or something like that. Okay. So if you are a graphic designer and in different type of the cases, you need a different type of the color palette. So in this video, you will learn how you will get the different type of the beautiful color palette in a different website in free of cost. You don't have to pay any single money for this website. Okay, so you can use easily. So guys, without any late, let's begin. Okay guys, so let's discuss from the first website. So that is the Color Hunt. I will give the link in the video description. You can check that one. The first website is the colorhunt.co. Okay, so you can get the different type of the beautiful color palette from here. Okay, so there are few categories. For example, so if I click in the popular section, that is, there is three category: month, year, and all time. If I click in the month, you will get the all the popular color palette for the current month. Okay, so in this month, so you can see here this type of the color palette is famous on this website. Almost this color palette is liked by 4,747 people, and this one is 3,884 people. It is showing the counts also. If I click in the year category, so now I can see those are the color palette that is very popular on this website for the year of 2023. Okay, and if I click in the all time, so now you can see you will get the all time popular color palette. Okay, so if I click in the random, you will get the random color palette. So in this way, you can use various type of the color palette. From here, you can easily get the color board. For example, if I want this one, you can easily copy this one, and you can easily use those color code in your Adobe Photoshop, or directly you can click in the particular color palette and you can easily get the link, or you can directly download it from the images, or you can directly use those code. Okay, which is very useful if you are a graphic designer. Okay, so let's discuss about the second useful website that will provide you various type of the beautiful color palette for your graphic design. Okay, so that website is uigradients.com. so this website will also provide you different type of the color palette. Okay, so now we can see here it is providing the yellow type of the gradients. So if I click in the show all gradients, I can see here you will get this type of the color palette. Okay, so for example, if I want to use this color palette, I'll click here. And now you can see you will get those color codes in the top of the section. You can also embed this one, or you can also download this one. Okay, if you are using Photoshop, you can easily import this code. If you are creating a website, then in that case also you can use this gradient code from here. Okay, so if I click here, you will get the CSS code also. For the programmer also, this is one of the useful website. And if I click in another options, for example, if I want to use this one, so now you can see it is providing me two color codes, and this is also one of the amazing type of the website that will help you to create, or it will help you to give suggestions, give ideas for the color palette. Okay, so let's discuss about the third amazing website that will provide you a color palette in free of cost. So that is from the Adobe. Okay, so now you can see it have few categories in the left sides. Okay, and you can easily get and use those categories in free of cost. But for this one, you need a Adobe account. You can easily create that one with the help with your email or with your phone number. Okay, and for example, so there are few categories. For example, that is analogous, monochromatic, chart, like that. For example, if I want to use the analogous, then now you can say I can easily move this code from here, and now it is randomly creating different type of the color palette, and it is generating the exact code also from here. You can easily use this code. In the monochromatic also, it is giving me different type of the color codes and different type of the color palette. So I can easily move this one like this. Okay, so now we can see it is creating amazing type of the color code. So from here also I can easily drag this one like that. Okay, and it will help me to create different type of the color palette. And so now you can see there are different type of the categories. You can use any of them in free of cost. Okay, so in this video we discussed about the different type of the color palettes those websites. We discuss, okay, so these websites are very useful if you are a graphic designer or content creator. If you are also a website designer also, then you can use those websites to create amazing type of the user interface of your website or Android application, iOS application, and various things. You can use those websites free of cost. Hoping that you get few ideas about the color palette. I'll come back with another useful videos. Okay, so until that, goodbye, see you again.